In this video, we will discuss about the life cycle of silk moth. Silkworm is the larva of caterpillar. The domesticated silk moth, mulberry silk moth, is the most common silk moth. The female silk moth, which is shorter and shorter than the male, of lays 300 to 400 eggs at a time on leaves. After some days, the eggs hatch and the black larva or silkworm emerges. The larval stages lasts for about 27 to 28 days. During this stage, the larva shed their skin 4 times. This process is called molting. The silkworm feed on mulberry leaves and develop glands that produce silk. The silkworm secreted fine filaments from their glands, which are made of protein and harden on exposure to air. The filaments are deposited in layers, forming a cocoon. Inside the cocoon, the silkworm transforms itself into a chrysalis, and this stage is called pupa. The silkworm continues to develop inside the cocoon and changes into an adult. Silk fiber are obtained from the cocoon of silkworms.